It is believed that the basis of all creation is the five elements: water, earth, air, fire, and ether. So, Prakriti comprises of these five elements, and I have covered these five elements with the brilliant composition of none other than our musical trinity, Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar, the Panchabhuta Sthala Kritis. His compositions has described each lingam as a manifestation of the element. And I strongly believe that our ancient culture has a scientific reason behind everything they have done. So what better way to worship the nature? The first element I have chosen is that which is available vastly on earth, water. Jambupati. The Kriti in Yaman Kalyani Ragam set to Tishra Ekatalam, which describes water as the lingam, Jambupati.
Parvata Japra
I will be dancing is the element of earth, Prithvi. Prithvi as an element is described in the song Chintaya Makanda Moolakandam, a song in Bhairavi Ragam set to Rupakatalam, a composition of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar as part of the Panchabhuta Sthala Kritis, describing the beautiful and the alluring Lord Shiva in Kanchipuram, Chintaya Makanda Moolakandam.
Santatam akanda sat chidanandam, Santatam akanda sat chidanandam, Aravindam Chintaya Makanda Moolakandam Chetashi Somaskandam. सर मंदहासवदनम माणिक्यमय काजी सदनम मंगलकर मंदहासवदनम माणिक्यमय काजी सदनम अंगसौ विजित मदनम अंतक सूदनम कुंदररणम उत्तुंग कमनीय वृष दुरंगम भैरवी प्रसंगम गुरु गुहांतरंगम पृथ्वीलिंगम चिंतय महाकंद मूलकंदम चित्तशी
The third element is the element Vayu, air. The Vayu Lingam is situated at Sri Kalahasti. The Lingam, which is famous through the three stories of spider, snake and elephant. Also a famous story of Sri Kannapadasa, who had given the eyes to Shiva, and Shiva blesses him back with eyesight. Sri Kalahastisha in Ragam Husseini set to Jampatalam describes the air element.
Shri Kalahastisha Shrita Janavan Samira Shri Kalahastisha Shrita Janavan
is the fire, Agni. Agni Lingam is situated in Tiruvannamalai, as the deity is named Arunachalam, Arunachalanadar. It is believed that Lord Vishnu and Lord Brahma prayed, and thus Lord Shiva comes in the form of fire. And the whole mountain at Tiruvannamalai is a form of Agni, and the lingam therewith is the Swayambhu of Lord Shiva. Muthuswami Dikshitar's Kruti, Arunachalanadan, is in Saranga Ragam set to Rupakatalam.
Arunachalanatham smarami, Arunachalanatham smarami, Arunachalanatham smarami, Arunachalanatham smarami, Arunachalanatham smarami, Arunachalanatham smarami, Anishamapita kuchamba samatam, Arunachalanatham smarami, Anishamapita kuchamba samatam, Arunachalanatham smarami. Smaranat kaivalya pradesharana ravindam, Smaranat kaivalya pradesharana ravindam, Tarunaditya koti sam Kashachidanandam, Tarunaditya koti samkashachidanandam, Karuna rasadi kandam, Karuna rasadi kandam, Sharanagata surabrindam, Karuna rasadi kandam, Sharanagata surabrindam, Arunachalanatham smarami, Anishamapita kuchambasametam, Arunachalanatham.
The fifth element is the element of space, ether, or the akasha, the all-pervading energy. Sri Muthuswami Dikshita's Kriti, Ananda Natana Prakasha, in Kedara Ragam, set to Mishra Chaputalam, describes the cosmic dancer at Chidambaram.
Ananda Natana Prakasham Sesabesham, Ananda Natana शम आनंद नटन प्रकाशम सेचवेशम आनंद नटन प्रकाशम सेचवेशम चरणम दिव्य पतंजलि व्याघ्रपद दर्शित पुंजितात चरणम दीन जन संरक्षण जनम दिव्य पतंजलि व्याघ्रपद दर्शित पुंजितात चरणम आनी स तक जन्मुत सानी गंतरित समागम गत जनु तरी मग मप सनी तम तरी पग तिण तुम पानी सतक जनु तनी तुम तरी दस मग मप निमगत जनु तरी मग मप सनी तम तरी पग तिण तुम आनंद नट प्रकाशम चेतवेशम अश्रयामि शिवकायम वल्ली